could have been a real shenanigan. Trying to put together a little ensemble for this evening, Rick.
That's good.
I'm working orange tonight.
I like it. Sweet. It's sweet.
I don't know if it's really coming together for me right now, but...
All right, listen, we'll come back.
All right, I'll get it packed up.
No problem. Okay. Thank you. Jerk off.
Some more Elmore James.
Ooh, Elmore James.
Album Got to Move. The
you
track
know,
is called Done Somebody Wrong.
I've been listening to this blues show for like 25 years on Saturdays. It's the something inside of me. I love this big part of my Saturday. Going to MCA Day in Brooklyn. I'm one of the featured guests, I guess. I'm gonna do a little slideshow. Nice, nice.
Good weather. Yo, man, you owe me money, man.
Oh, it's turning.
Ricky!
Listen, you got a cool dad.
Ricky fucking Powell.
Looky, looky, looky.
It's got him.
Right now,
wow.
Behind me.
Got the Rickster.
Ricky Powell.
Oh, shit. Okay, where's your little
hurricane?
There you go.
The Beastie.
Oh, shit. You still got that?
Yeah.
Fucking awesome. The times we had. Oh, man. This is when I used to get...
Secrets we keep.
When I used to get blowjobs at Will. Say, remember we...
Man, I was the one to taught these guys. I'm the architect, man. You don't know Richard. We started it all.
Will, this
I'm
guy,
the young guy.
This guy was my,
taught everything.
My roommate on license.
Cut!
Simple. Yo, what up? Good to see you.
Good to see you, man.
Did you just jump off the plane?
Just came off this morning, actually, from LA.
Dude. What up, dude? Love, you, love, looking fantastic.
Hey, bro, you too. Just kidding.
Yes, man. The man right here.
Woo! Actually, it mailed you like this out of me because I was like,
Delta Bravo, I gotta get you Delta Bravo.
I would love it. I would love it.
You help me. A little lower, we can all get something out of that, you know? Fair exchange ain't no robbery, my friend.
Hey, oh, I brought something.
Oh, well, look it, I brought something for you.
Wow. Can I get these in the store? Yeah.
Let me give you a Delta Bravo.
Oh, dip. I love this Delta Bravo stuff. They go in. To Classic Sites.
Ooh. Yeah, we go to Classic Sites, and some of them are the Beastie Sites that Ricky had.
Yeah,
in, you know,
and you give homage. We love that.
We do. So here for the
thank you.
Man behind the scenes.
Yeah.
Oh, I got to have it. We can have it. Grab it. I remember watching it too.
Wow.
All the way back, like Dick Tape back. You know what I'm saying?
On this MCA day, reflecting, I have so many memories, both on and off tour. Wow. I'm gonna sum it all up. It was fun. Danny Danko!
Got a cigarette.
Woo! Visible.
Visible to Rickster.
Yeah. Mm.
Mm. What's
homeboy throwing the towel.
What is that blend called?
Strawberry cough. See, you taste the strawberries and then you cough.
Oh my goodness gracious. High times in the house.
That's
what's up.
Still on the air?
We brought it back, jerk off.
Okay.
It's on the Wigger Nation channel. So, anyway, here is my roommate from License to Ill Tour. Look what I bought today.
Uh-oh. Are you digging in the crates? It also looks like you're kind of farming yourself. What number is this? Nice. Wow, you got it. Oh.
We were roommates on that tour for a while. I had many roommates. Nobody could really take me too long. I'm very eccentric. Dude. Anyway, we got Shay Adams here, one of the coolest black dudes on the planet. Nah, but our graphic artist, I don't know what else he does, but it's great to see you.
Isn't that enough? It's good to see you.
Just a beautiful soul, man.
Wow.
Always positive.
It's good to see you.
Good sense of humor. A butcher on the court.
Oh! Who taught you to cross over? Who taught you to cross over?
Listen, breathe.
Like profound speakers on hip hop, on culture, and mixes it up. And basically, like, he shows up, and you don't even need like another bill. He can keep the energy, and he can keep people dialed in for as long as he's in the building, and then afterwards. So,
and he's a beautiful soul. Beautiful soul.
Unreal. So we get, you know, some beautiful stuff, and now we're about to, you know, make the stage a little funky. So you're about to go on in about 30 seconds.
Yeah.
So
oh dear.
MCA Day brings you the funky uncle, Ricky Powell.
Mike Kearney.
Yep. From Boston.
I'm bad with names.
From Boston. Dude, from Boston coming down and doing this. We'll see you soon.
All right, bro. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Where's my discount escort?
What was going through your mind when you first heard it?
And
it's a very sexy song.
Sexy?
Ricky's thing.
Well aware of it.
Sexy.
You know, it's mellow. It was supposed to be for my TV show theme.
Oh, really?
It was a little mellow. Yeah, it's nice. I need a cold
one. Right. Okay.
Michelle Lala right there.
Thank you guys.
That was clicking the best.
Well, walking the old walk of shame to the train after the MCA day, I'd say it went pretty well. What do you think, Tono?
Happy enough.
Thank you. I like to think that I enhance the ambiance, make people laugh. Oh, look at this chick.
There's a potential dispute, lady stuff.
Yeah.
You are ridiculous.
Bus shot.
Hey,
make some money off the books.